Welcome back. As cases witness an upward trend in Karnataka, State Health Minister has told Mirror Now that from Monday onwards, vaccine centres in the state will be increased to 3,500. Currently, the state has only 270 centres. Now, the state is aiming at a tenfold increase due to surge in cases in the recent weeks. The government now aims to vaccinate around 1.5 lakh people daily and conduct at least 40,000 COVID tests on a daily basis in Bengaluru.
Important measures that we decided to take is to ensure the stricter surveillance in the border districts. In about 7 districts, we need to have a very high surveillance. Secondly, we want to trace as many as 20 people for every infected person. And BBMP, that is Bangalore metropolitan area, will be treated separately as one state because of its population and so much of density is here, and there is upsurge also in Bangalore city that we are seeing. So here also we have identified about 12 clusters now. Each cluster will be monitored very well. Inoculation also will be very high from Monday itself, because we are increasing from 300 sites to almost 3,500 sites on from Monday itself. So we want to ensure that people will have a easy access, easy area wherever they are. The inoculation sites will be available to them, so that we want to quickly ramp up the vaccination process, so that automatically we'll be combating the virus and we can, you know, completely eliminate this COVID.
Even as Karnataka government continues to release new stringent measures to ensure that the guard is not let down by the people here in the state of Karnataka, but on-ground situation is completely different. We're standing at one of the biggest meat markets here in Bengaluru, which is in Russell Market. What you continue to see here is quite a lot of people, in fact, continue to violate COVID-19 protocol as far as whether it is social distancing is concerned, or even for that matter wearing of the mask. As far as Karnataka is concerned, we are looking at the ramping up the testing. This is nearly 80,000 to 1 lakh on a daily basis. But for Karnataka government, what we see here is that for Bengaluru, they have planned to ramp up the testing from nearly 30,000 to 40,000. Now, one of the reasons is this. What we see here is that over the last 1 week, if you're looking at, the case load has increased from nearly 350 to 580, which is really big as far as city of Bengaluru is concerned, and also the clusters too have increased. The government have come up with stringent measures. One, what we are looking at is that they are bringing back the containment zones. Apart from that, they're also ramping up, in fact, the testing centers. With video journalist Pradeep, this is Shrija reporting for Mirror Now in Bengaluru.
On that note, we are stepping into a very short break, but for the latest in news, you can also log on to our website, mirrornownews.com, and you can also follow us on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and Telegram.